YouTube, what's happening? ADG Honcho back at it again with this UFC 4 career mode gameplay for you. And as if this is your first time clicking on the ADG Honcho video, I want to say welcome. And thank you for clicking on the video, first and foremost. Throughout the video, if you find yourself liking the video, it's okay for you to hit that like button for me one time. It goes towards helping the channel grow and improving the content. Because if it's content y'all like, I know to keep doing what I'm doing. If it's content you dislike, it's okay for you to hit that dislike button as well. Just leave something in the comments I can do to improve to get you to come back next time. But let's go ahead and get into today's video. Before we do that, I do want to take the time out to say thank you again. And I hope all is doing well with you and yours. Let's get it. Man, when we last left off, we went through the first initial boxing and Muay Thai training. So now we're about to get into the wrestling and then I think submission. So that'll be covered in these two videos. Quez has been training hard. Like you said, we want Dana White to be on notice. Let's go ahead and look what the man does this time around. He's already 2-0. Two knockouts. What more does he have to do to get Dana White's attention? Let's find out.
All right. That's good. Bring it in. Now, you probably heard this 1,000 times. Wrestling is the best space for an MMA fighter. Look, I don't know if that's true 100% of the time, but what I do know is that if you're the better wrestler, then you dictate where the fight takes place. You can keep it standing, or you can take it to the ground.
I got Quinn's
and then your opponent
right, man.
Has to
he
adapt.
Ready.
Okay, that is the power
everything
of wrestling.
You want to see him
got
do,
it?
He gonna
got
do it.
It. All right, you ready to embrace the grind?
Ready.
All right, then let's go.
I'm telling you, manager of the year. I'm going all the way to the top.
Today, ADG. We're really going to tighten
AM,
it up.
We ride.
Here we go.
All right, let's go ahead and get into this. All right, attempt takedown. Take him down, Quez. There you go. All right. Next. Okay. We're going to close it.
Ooh, great job there.
Get up.
Hey, don't let him take you down.
Take down defense. Stop him. Nope. You're not taking me. Nope. Not happening, sir.
Nice. Use that wide stance. Here we go.
Not happening, sir.
All right. Let's see some takedowns. Okay.
Oh.
Great work with the takedown.
That's how you do that? Hey, Quez, okay.
All right. Punches and bunches from the ground now. All right. Time for something else. Let's go.
Okay.
Now get in the clinch and control the position. Nice. New set. Go. That's it. That's the way you put them on.
Nice work in there.
I told
you. You got
I've
some
been
solid technique.
Him, man. Quez is
if you ask
be
me,
multifaceted.
In the end, it all comes
you know,
down
Israel
to who wants it
says
more.
His last album,
right? Which fighter's gonna keep grinding
hold
until
up,
the other one quits?
Take, don't
I know you're not a quitter,
quick,
and I got you a chance to prove it against another amateur opponent. A decent wrestler, but you got what it takes to win. You got the skills to pay the bills, right?
Yeah.
All right. Great work today.
Thanks.
All right, Quez, let's get it. Ah, hey, kid, I'm hearing Dana White is in town for this event to scout talent for the Contender Series. A win could put you on his radar. I know it's a lot of extra pressure. If you don't think you're ready, we can sit out and look for another fight in the future. I understand either way. What do you want to do? What you gonna do, Quez? It's in your corner. You know I'm gonna support you regardless. We gonna make it to the top. Either through hook or crook. What you thinking about? You know I support you regardless. What you want to do? All right. Know that means you got to knock this guy out in like 2 seconds, right?
White's in the house. Now, don't let that rattle you, okay? We're here to work. And if you do what you've done in the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his shoes, shoot that double, put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right?
All that good
you
stuff.
Feel? Good. You good?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay.
Get it.
Oh, don't forget, Dana White's here.
Quez ain't worried about that. You ready? All right, Quez, let's get it, man.
Wait.
You can work on it. You know what you got to do. The world is... There you go, Quez. Back up off of him. Guns and plates. There you go. As soon as he give you the opening, you take it. As soon as he give you an opening, you take it. Take him with the knee. As soon as he give you the opening, you take it. Gonna bow his head down till you knock his block off. That should have connected. Hit him with some of your hooks. Go in with the. There you go. Back off on. Sorry, your stamina. There you go. Hit him with some more of your hooks. Going. He ain't protecting himself. Overhand. I hate when they switched him out of his stance. And with your overhand. I'm blocking that. Come on. Is this all he want to do? Punish him. Punish him. Back up off of him. Get your stamina right. So I can't use my knees? Ref, you're going to have to end this fight soon. Good. Good combos.
Are you ready?
All right. Ready? So his fight ends this round. About it. Switch it up on. Back up off. You rocked him. Got him hurt. There you go. Got him hurt. End him. Got him hurt. That's what you do, Quez. It's over. Good job. That overhang. He really thought he was going to win. Look at his face. He really thought he was going to win. He's going to win, though. That's crazy. Like, that's hard to fathom. Hey, bro, like, he was upset when they held my hand up. Like, I knocked you out. Quez knocked him out so hard. He didn't realize where he was at. He thought he was Adrian Broner for a second. Swore up and down he won that fight. Bro, you lost. Sit your ass down somewhere.
Okay. The only part of the MMA game we haven't covered. Submissions. Right? I know you've done some rolling before, but look. Even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay? You don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon.
Nah,
trust me.
I don't want that, Quez.
All right? So we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Repetition.
Good. Let's see it. All right. You ready? I want to see good technique and form this round. Okay. Try to submit him now. Good flow.
We got it. All right. That's good to know. You're gonna tap out. You're gonna tap out. Okay? You got no other choice. Quez got you.
That's it. Keep going. The submission is there.
Quez got you. You might as well give it up, sir.
Good, good. Moving on to the next one.
Let him keep you
down. All right, all right.
I really don't
Let's
like
see some takedowns. Now make sure he can't finish you.
Where am I at? Job.
That's it. Don't make it easy for him. Nice work in there. Looks like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's going to open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Yeah. All right, kid. Hard work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Yep.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yes.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe. Manager is better looking.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the contender series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Okay.
Yeah.
Then let's go.
You know what time it is, please. Out.
Are you ready? Fight. This is hard to draw. That's why you. It's Peter.
You joke on the knees. I protect yourself, man. Just missed it. Come on, try the overhand again. There you go. Give him some of your hooks. Jab. Give him some of your jabs. There you go. That's what happens when you mix it up. You don't know what to do with you right now, Quez. You don't know what to do with you. You mixing it up on me. it up. Get on some of the hooks. He already hurt. Look at him.
Oh, no, let's go. Listen. Get off first for me.
Go. There you go. Keep him back from you. Attacking that head. Back him up off. Kicks to the body. Let's send them kicks. Swap it up. There you go. Kick to the body. Go.
It's not over. It's not over. Keep moving. Stay strong. You can't break your will.
Rocking this man head, and he's still standing. Swap it up on him. There you go, Quez. There you go, Quez. And switch it up. There you go. Switch it up. No, switch it up. There you go.
Damn!
Stop playing with these guys, Quez. It's a wrap. Done. End them. First round knockouts. Let's go. Roundhouse kick to the head, took him out.
Yes! Yes!
Ah! Yeah, how does that feel? Yeah, that's right. Let's go. Let's go.
Good job, Quez. The roundhouse kick did some damage. All right, as you can see, that concludes, the amateur fights we had to go through before we got to the UFC fight card, I believe. Let's look into it. Let's see what Quez got next in store for him. All right, moderate, hard, or legendary? We're not going to do legendary. We're still learning, so we'll start off with moderate. If fights are ending too fast, we'll switch, but we'll start off not in the deep end. We're going to just put our toes out there a little bit. All right. Fight offer, one fight contract. $5,000 to show, $5,000 for the win. We can't do nothing but accept it, so we're going to accept it. All right, before we end the video, we'll go ahead and set up this fight offer. Very low, 3 weeks, moderate fitness. Pedro Morales, he's 5-3. Can't decline it, so we'll go ahead and accept it. 3 weeks to the fight, ready for it. Alright, trying to put the UFC on notice. Quez LaFleur is in the building, and he doesn't plan on leaving anytime soon. Dana White, hope you're ready for this. All right, that's going to conclude today's video. If you stayed thus far, I want to say thank you. If this is your first time watching the ADG Honcho video, welcome, first of all. And second of all, thank you for giving me a chance to provide content for you. Hopefully, you'll continue to give me the opportunity to grow and provide content that you want to watch. If that is the case, consider hitting that like button. Also, consider hitting that subscribe button to join the ADG fam. And ring the bell so you can be notified for all our future upcoming content for this channel. That being said, ADG signing out. Till next time, people. Peace.